as you can see, it's a pain in the ass to clean, but the result is amazing.